I literally thought that was Ronnie for a moment, or like a ghost of Ronnie, but I forgot you could get her clothing. The props to whoever did that, that was awesome. And of course the devs were pretty nice. So was that really it? Just to get her doll? Dolores, the sleeping arrow puppet. Peto's bell bearing. Servant Peto's bell bearing, found upon his perished flesh, offered the twin maiden husk at the round table hole to gain access to new items. Dolores, the sleeping arrow puppet, one of Sulius' favorite puppets, used to summon the spirit of Dolores, the sleeping arrow, spirit of a handsome archer who dressed in the style of a man, called the silent hunter by some. She fires St. Trina's arrows from her short bow. Dolores once belonged to the Round Table Hold, where she was both a critic and a friend of Gideon the All-Knowing. It was because of her that he and Sulius went their separate ways. There.
Greetings, my fellow. How can I help? Lady Rani has departed on her journey along the dark path of the Empyrean from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well unto the very end.
Light out.
Thank you.
Is anyone in here? Is it still?
Now, I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I make